Breaking news just coming in. Sexual harassment allegations have surfaced now against Rahul Johri, the CEO of BCCI. Johri has been named by a journalist through an anonymous post. The woman has accused Johri of inappropriate behavior and sexual harassment. Sources close to BCCI CEO Rahul Johri say that the allegations are rubbish. Rahul Johri is seeking legal opinion as we speak. Rasesh Mandani, associate editor, joins me on the phone line. Rasesh, what are the details of the allegation by this victim?
Look, these are allegations with regards to the BCCI chief executive's previous job. He was in a senior position in a private media company before he joined the BCCI, and the person in question, the woman in question, has taken to social media alleging that Rahul Johri invited him home and engaged in social misconduct. Now, we saw reaction of Rahul Johri on this. He hasn't yet communicated any position on it, but sources close to him suggest that there may be a legal statement or a legal position coming, and that he would rubbish these allegations. We'll wait and see on that. But we've also sought reactions of BCCI Committee of Administrators, but neither of the two who are right now in the committee have reacted upon it or have been in a position to comment upon it. So, but these are quite serious and explicit allegations that the woman in question has made. But also important to remember that it's come from an anonymous account, and Rahul Johri's position is still not known on the record.
Rasesh, also right at the end of that tweet, she goes on to talk about why she hadn't spoken out for all these years. Perhaps she claims, and of course we cannot verify her claims here, she was scared of speaking out because of Johri.
Well, this is something that we've seen through the course of various stories that have come with regards to the Me Too movement. It's obviously a reality in the society, and it's not surprising that the sporting world or a sports administration and the BCCI, which is a very powerful organization, the richest cricket body in the world, that it would stay away from. But like I said, one has to remember that this particular allegation has got nothing to do with Rahul Johri's position in the BCCI. This is with regards to the position that he held in the previous media company. So yes, there are reasons for one to believe that there may be some truth to it, but there's something that one cannot say. Like I said, it's come from an anonymous account, and Rahul Johri may have a position to take on it soon. So we'll wait and see if how he responds to it, and if there's strength to him saying that these are rubbish allegations. So wait and see upon it. But I think as the moment on record, Rahul Johri's got nothing to say, and the allegations in question are quite serious in nature. And like I said, quite explicit details mentioned by the lady in question.
Yes, and our sources telling us that Johri is seeking legal opinion as we speak. Here at India Today, we cannot verify the claims made by that anonymous person on Twitter. But of course, we will try and get you all the details, and that matter clearly will be investigated further.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.